Hey, 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 it's your girl Nuella, like Nutella, but without the tea, here with a lifestyle video for you. So after submitting a 5 to 7 page research paper on Friday, I was more than ready for a vacation with my lady friends. And you know I didn't do more than 5 pages, anybody got time for that. Anyways, our vacation started with a ride to Portland, Maine, where we took a boat to Pig's Island. Phew, God knows I haven't been on a boat since high school, so I had to hold on to the rail so I don't fall, break my head, and tumble over. Now, we wouldn't want that because that would be a shame. But the ride was nice, we took pictures, laughed, and was on our way to explore Pig's Island. But first, we had to get a cart and learn how to drive it. Did you know that the forward and reverse button was down the front side of the seat between the driver's and passenger's lower legs? Now, that was a hassle. We began our journey to nowhere, using hand signals, almost falling off the cart, until we decided to use the GPS. And then we headed to the beach. It took us many trials to find a route to the beach, but we eventually did, set it in, ate, and played bad frisbee. But who cares? All that matters is that we had fun and bonded again in a card game where I won, and that's still up for debate. After darkening in the hot sun, we got ice cream and allowed the night to pass away in our PJs, eating strawberry cake, snacks, and drinks. We also had discussions about the several rape accusations against Pastor Koza, our healthcare system using drugs and surgeries as a first resort to medical interventions, and many other topics. It's morning and Fort William's port is on our agenda. But before that, we managed to squeeze in 30 minutes of cardio, and that did the trick better than coffee. But I still had my coffee though. Fort William's turned out to be gorgeous. It has beautiful rocks and water as blue as my jumpsuit. And the lighthouse is amazing. We took lots of pictures as expected. Hey, want a tater tot? Oh no, it's gone. I would have loved to spend more time at Maine, but the rain pursued us back into the car and out of Maine. Though we stopped at Otto for pizza and Boat Thai for dinner. My July 4th included spending time with family and cooking from morning till night. We had seasoned our meat the night before, and first on my agenda was to fry the meat, chicken, and fish. And you know there's no Nigerian party without our very own jollof rice. By the way, go listen to Jesus and Jollof podcast. You'll thank me later. And then I made the sauce for the fried rice and the fried rice. Then we lit up the grill and had a fun time outside, grilling ribs, suya, plantains, corn, and fish. We couldn't swim because the pool had to run for 24 hours after cleaning it. But that was fine by me because I would have performed some miracle of turning water to blood, if you know what I mean. After that, we fried yams, patties, hot dogs, and had some snacks. How did you spend your July 4th? Let me know in the comments. And until next time, stay hydrated.